allowed to compensate by eating three breakfasts each, with the exception of Jeff. A cinnamon scone size of a whole fish bowl.
Well, here we are on the Cafe Santa Monica on Santa Monica Boulevard, and although it looks luxurious, we are actually working very hard. It's now 11:30 local time, and this is the equivalent of the normal production meeting you would have in Inverness. So instead of the tea bar outside the kitchen, this is just, you know, some bog standard cappuccino here in stone's throw from Beverly Hills. Temperature, a mere 80-85 degrees. Terrible life. Awful.